hardest part really was dealing with some of the COVID post issues of probably supply and on the supply chain side, and obviously dealing with a lot of inflation that wasn't there, you know, even 6 months prior to starting the project, it just took off. So fighting inflation and supply chain logistics and some of the challenges along with that, I'd say were probably the most